All right, get ready with Jasmine. What? Didn't even plan this, but that makes it all the better, right? Do y'all love my realness? Like, she's just a crazy lady. Anyway, so when I twist my hair, this is a single strand twist. I love to use Unicurl products. Let me tell you about Unicurl real quick. Unicurl did me wrong. They did me right for a minute, and I clung to the last bit of products I own from this company. But unfortunately, something went down with their business, and I had went and I ordered a bunch of products that never showed up. I think this was sometime last year. Long story short, I've gone online recently trying to find these folks. And I found like products on eBay, like half used, products on kind of like sketchy looking sites and Amazon. And I'm sitting here trying to find the reviews, like, is this the real thing? So the two strand twist was only possible for this product for me. I used to be able to do a wash and go, but because I don't have enough products, I don't do the wash and go anymore. But my hair is fire, wash and go. Just know that, just know that. So, I need to kind of freshen up some of this craziness, because like I said, I do a two strand twist. I keep my little bonnet on. A silk bonnet is what I recommend, just a traditional silk bonnet. Make sure that it's silky and it's not one of those like not silk ones where it's like dry and it looks like this, but that fabric, that cottony kind of fabric, ooh. Trying to keep from getting fine lines, y'all. Sue me. But let me get my brush. Shout out to I Am Nubian. This is my I Am Nubian hairbrush. And I really am gonna just kind of zip through this little hair prep time with you guys, because I don't have much time this morning. I intentionally got up so that I could get a workout in before work today. And work's been having me stressed, y'all. So I'm just trying to get there on time and like start the day off on a good note. But I need to a part of feeling good is looking good. And so I'm up. I'm freshening up. If my girls know anything about a two-strand twist that you've kept in just a little bit too long, you'll wake up, your hair will be like smashed in different directions, dry, and just, you're like, can I do anything with this? Yes. Keep the faith, honey. What I do is just start off by appreciating my hair. Thank you, hair, for being here. And I go into each individual, sorry, that's my neck. My neck's been bothering me if I sleep wrong or the pillow is not right. And I just like individually pull them down. I individually like tease them. Any little curl that I can kind of pull in the proper direction. Don't forget the back. Show the back some love. And I know like the back of my hair is not the most ideal looking. Like I said, this twist out is, some of the strands are still twisted as you can see, because I don't want my hair too full. But the twist out has been in here for a little over a month. It takes so long to do these. Oh my gosh, you guys. I'm just tired thinking about it. This took me almost 3 days. Normally it doesn't take days, but I just had a life in between trying to do my hair and look cute. And so y'all don't know the struggle, except for my girls who know the struggle. But, you know, beauty takes time and you want to be careful with your hair. As you can see, I have color in my hair too. So, this is truly my process though. Just kind of like pull things down into place. See if there's any weird, really, really fuzzy pieces that need love. Because if they're really bad, you're gonna have to go back through and retwist it like you saw me go through with my Unicurl products. And that too, if anybody on this planet knows where I can get more of that product, I don't use the elongating twisting cream. I didn't realize that's what I bought. I like just the traditional twist 3-in-1 cream. The elongating cream is, I feel like, just for a different hair texture situation. I mean, maybe if I was doing a wash and go, that might look nice so that my curl is not trying to be so, so tight. But like I said, I don't have enough products to really determine whether or not that's an option for me. So as y'all can see, that's the vibe for right now. I am going to cut to pretty much once we're spruced out, then we can do our edges, figure out if there's any bobby pins that we want to kind of correct along my edges as well. That way it kind of looks fresher around the crown of my head. Some of them I won't twist again. I'll just kind of finger twist because it'll let me. Like, that's the thing about the elongating one too. It doesn't let me just do like a little finger twirl twist. I don't know. It's not my favorite product out of the line just because of my texture, not because I don't absolutely love this stuff. I mean, especially as a brown girl with this hair texture, when you got something that is going to let you still manipulate. I mean, this is over a month old. I cannot get over how good these products are. And if you think this looks good for my dry, like, curly hold up, trust me, the 3-in-1, it's like nobody's business. I'm really getting worked up just thinking about it, but I'm rambling. My hair is a little bit bigger than what I would like, a little bit more fro-y. Like I said, this is like a 6-week old twist out. So we just are gonna say a quick prayer. Hair God, make me look and feel cute, amen. And I have worked up a sweat. Yeah, I ain't doing it right if you ain't sweating it out. Just a little bit. Okay, so we are gonna go right into, got a little stomach cramp there. Boom. Buy it online. Get a great deal online for this big old jar. It lasts forever. And I just go along my edges. Really, I want to go back and kind of put... Oh, shoot. Is this how people do it? Wow, I learn something new every day. Like, I'm trying to look at you guys, but I got to make sure I'm doing it right. I will go and put bobby pins just to kind of freshen up around them edges. Because, honey... Ain't nothing like some fresh looking edges. I don't know what y'all know about setting, but I'm gonna set it because I want you to be able to see that that's really what keeps it popping. Set it, honey, set it. A little bit less messy looking. I don't like to do fake edges, but a girl's gotta do what she's gotta do to keep it looking fresh just like braids. So don't feel bad for doing that. Is that looking decent? Oh my goodness, I'm sleepy. I'm gonna be working all day today, so just mentally prepare for that. Get ready with Jasmine. It's probably about 6:45 now. 6:40 late, but we still got to get this stretch in. And get ready. As you can see, that's kind of what I do. That's my little secret. I think this strand could probably use a little bit more love, but it's okay. It doesn't have to be perfect. Got your main things going on. Let me know. This brush, detangle brush, I am Nubian. I purchased offline. It's the truth. I also purchased the wet brush, so you can comb, you can do this one your hair is wet, and then you could do this one when you are doing the blow dryer. So I had to shout these out. Kind of expensive line, but I did purchase a lot of products all at once. This product, I don't recommend. I think right now we are on a journey of trying to find just something perfect for this hair texture that is really going to speak to the one strand twist. Anything I could just put in there that's gonna seal up, even if I gotta put a little oil after it, because I got spoiled with this line. I got spoiled with Unicurl. Shame on my camera for not being clearer, but I had this lock and seal oil that I would just combine with my cream. I'll try to find a picture for you guys of how my hair was in the wash and go. I may have one actually, so stay tuned. But thanks for getting ready with me today, guys. It was a little bit less lonely.